Lincoln, how you doing?
Hi, Bob.
Not too good.
No? What's wrong?
Well, it's how I feel.
Well, how do you feel today?
Well, sometimes I feel kind of wishy, and sometimes I feel kind of washy.
Oh, you mean kind of...
Kind of wishy-washy.
Uh-huh. I know the feeling. Yeah, but you must be having fun. I see you made a nice little house out of these boxes I've got down here.
That's just it, Bob. Yesterday, this was a great house.
Yeah, I think it looks terrific.
No, today, it's just an old box.
Well, listen, it's perfectly normal to have those kind of feelings, Worthington.
It is?
Sure, sometimes I like something one day, and the next day I don't like it at all.
Really?
Yeah.
Like what, for instance?
Well, let's see. I like my bed every night when I'm sleepy from working or play. But not when I'm feeling sick and I have to stay in it all day. I like to hear the rain gently fall, except when I would rather play ball. I guess I sort of like sneezing, but don't like freezing at all. Furthermore, I like to sit all alone by myself, never making a sound, except when I wanna yell for my friends so they'll all come around. Yes, everything I like to do depends upon my point of view, and what I once didn't like, I may soon take a liking to.
Well, you do change your mind.
I often like to pretend I'm a prince and as rich as can be.
Yeah.
Except when I want to be a sailor afloat on the sea.
Ship ahoy!
And then, of course, there are times when I like being no one but me.
Me too.
I love to drink iced tea when I'm hot, but hate to when I am not. Sometimes I like getting mad, so I frown, I fret, and I brood. But then I don't like to do it when I'm in a happier mood. Yes, everything I like to do depends upon my point of view.
I see now.
And what I once didn't like, I may soon take a liking to. I used to hate squash.
Squash?
And I used to hate peas. Now I really love squash, but I'm telling you, gosh, I will always hate peas.